What we're gonna do now is just pack underneath that void that's underneath the bearing plate and the base plate. This is done, it's not for the structural integrity of the column or the adjustable base set. It's just so nobody adjusts the column afterwards, and we don't want moisture getting at the adjustable screws. So, like you see, just a drier mix of cement, so you can just pack it underneath there. Just fill that void with that concrete mix.